talking about? Jesus is for everybody. Jesus is for everybody. Poor got my eyes on the rich. Looking at the trap boys and the life of a prince. What they talking about? Jesus is for everybody. Jesus is for everybody.
I ran the street and I was involved with guns and gunplay and all of that nonsense, and I thought I was living. But what I didn't understand is that was death. To truly live is to lay down your life. Lay down what you think is life and pick up what God says is life. That's what. Immediately after we're born, not just physical born, but reborn in Christ, He seeks to destroy us. Men and women, He's trying to destroy us, but from the beginning He's been after us. It's no coincidence that you find yourselves in some of the situations you're in. It wasn't just you. No, there were traps laid out for you. There were traps that the enemy laid that He knew we would fall into. But I'm here to tell you, through Christ, all things are possible. Amen. The enemy doesn't have to come and slaughter you. Put a knife in your chest to destroy you. He doesn't have to shoot you to destroy you. He doesn't have to take your life to destroy you. He doesn't have to cause you to come in some sort of accident, some sort of physical harm to destroy you. Do you realize that all He has to do to destroy you is distract you? That's it. If He can just distract you, keep you at a point where you can't see what it is God wants you to see. And guess what? You've been destroyed and you don't even know it. This is why so many of us fall victim to alcohol. This is distraction. This is why so many of us fall victim to drugs. It's a distraction. This is why so many of us find ourselves in unfavorable situations that we may look at the situation we're in now as unfavorable. You know why? It's a distraction.